So I'm resealing my wife's 01 7.3, and when I was putting new exhaust manifold gaskets on, this stupid bolt broke off. So I'm going to show you an easy way to get that sucker out of there, right on the side of the head. Got a nut on here. I'm going to fill it with a weld while it's red hot. I'm going to impact it off of there. Okay, so that sucker is smoking hot. Hit it with the impact. Comes right out. Watch your step, watch your step.
Red cherry hot.
Easiest way to get that stuff out of there. Works on aluminum too. Real easy.